go. Alright, yeah, let's create a new persona, man. Because my new ones suck. Normal spread? Acceptable. Well, this is definitely a more teenaged way to, you know, fuse personas instead of what Persona 5 was doing. Oh, that's, I'm guessing that's to the next boss. Accept the offer. Let's do it. It seems to be progressing. Study.
have you been?
Yeah, all right. I get it. Yep, totally shot drowsy on Mondays. The principal cop also scheduled his own speech to compute with her. Seriously? What's up with that? Why do we have to suffer because of his ego? So, her speech is so empowering that everyone literally just like has to compete.
We'll now begin this morning's First, our principal has some words he'd like to share with you. Please.
Thank you.
What's the deal with the assembly? Think it's about the recent incidents?
Who cares? The principal doesn't know anything about the shadows anyway. I just hope this doesn't take too long.
I know. His speeches always drag.
Today, as you are aware, strange incidents have been reported on the news lately. It is my firm belief that none of you are involved. However, if we want to better our school, then we all need to dig deep down inside and tap into your imaginations. But don't lose touch with reality. As they say, there's no use crying over spilt milk. This is the key to reaping all the rewards that school has to offer.
Wait a minute. Doesn't this remind you of Mitsuru Senpai's speech?
Yeah, you're right. What's up with that?
That was so stupid. Yeah. A special request. Apologies for being arrested, but I don't feel comfortable asking anyone else. Yep, this isn't gonna be so weird. This isn't gonna be weird at all. Yep. It's not gonna be weird. Trust me. Up, the answer is x equals 1. It isn't. Oh well, then it becomes 11. So, oh my god, wow, who the hell let this person teach math? Wait, okay, for your assignment, figure this one out. Wow. Probably even the difficult problems like this one would be solo deck. Math is fun. Civilization owes its very existence to math. Well, but what about leadership and like gods and like all like the infrastructure? about all that? Oh, I guess infrastructure would have to go to math, so I don't know. Alright, today's the 27th, so that works out. Your turn, Spark.
Shit.
Numbers were invented. Oh, wow. Thanks for such a great answer. Question to ask you. Oh my god, it's so weird. Hooray! Okay, let's go see. Wait, I was supposed to wait here and not go find you? Oh. Okay. I'm too lazy. Why all of a sudden? Well, it's not like you've had a particularly persistent method of activity. I'm listening to concert when you have to. I just wanted you to join. Oh, wow. You know, you could have told me this at the dorm. Why does it have to be in, like, my classroom? Alright. I'll do it. Okay. But you'll have to go to the facility office on your own. Alright, let's go. At least I know where the facility office is. At least I can finally join something. Who knows? Maybe get stronger personas because of it. Well, Kenji's here. Alright. Was it again? This way? I have a feeling it was this way. It was probably not that way. Yep. There we go. Hooray. So, okay. Oh, hey. Good morning. Have you calculated to your tutorial school yet? Sure. I see your ability to adapt to new situations and environments is very impressive. By the way, there's something I forgot to tell you. Most times you can find me in the lounge, however I won't be there if there's something I must attend to. If I'm not in the lounge, you will... Okay. That's cool. Hey, Kenji.
What's up,
man? Not really.
guessing there's more crap I can do. Alright, let's go. Come on, Kenji, let's do it.
But she has really high standards. She probably won't even look at a guy. Unless he looks...
He has really good look. He's really good looking.
Well, it doesn't matter to me anyway. I'm not really interested in her.
Then why did you keep bringing her up? Well, because you think I'm interested in her? Dude. Alright, come on. Let's go talk, man. Let's go talk. Yep, this is it.
What a life.
What life? What life?
Like, dude, you watch too much reality TV.
What life? What life? Yeah, I guess you could just say I'm sick of life. Go for it.
Wake up to school, I get in the Slam Masks lectures, come home, eat, watch TV, go sleep. Well, I mean, my life's pretty boring. I mean, I go, get up, eat breakfast, go to school, watch YouTube during that entire time, then come home, watch YouTube, play video games, draw, and then sleep. With the eating in there.
It's perfect. I think I'm gonna give myself a girlfriend. Go for it, man. Go for it, you weird, like, I'll see, just like you. What? What the hell does that mean? You go, like, find my secret twin sister? Alright, go ahead with my secret plan. I told you, go right for after a teacher. Go ask her out and make her fall in love with you. That's not gonna end well for you. I can tell. I don't know her, do you? She teaches 12th grade ethics. I'm totally acing her class. She's not the most beautiful woman, but she's really cute. She has pretty eyes and nice little butt. About Mr. Hunter's finer points. Didn't anyone tell you about this? Are you the only one who knows? Yeah, I'm pretty much the only one I know about this weird crush you have. I am the blah 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 blah. Yep. Magician's Arcana. Blah blah blah. I have reached level 3. How many levels are there again? Fuck. There's more.
Welcome back.
Hey, okay. The air line was ripped apart by the shell. It will be fixed tomorrow. Well, it takes care of everything that was damaged. Except for, of course, Akiko's rib cage. Speaking of the internet, you play online games, dude? Mm. No, I'm a console player, man. I'm playing you on a console. With a bunch of people.
Oh, that kind of online games.
Here, you can have it.
Very subtle, Atlas. So subtle. It's so subtle.
Alright, let's go to... Okay, let's go to Tartarus. Junpei.
Who's the man?
You did it, man. You killed something. That's good. Now I kind of wish that I put it on easy. Or at least played it first on easy. Or played it at all. Wait a minute, what the hell? Oh yes, we have a way.
Take this! I'm back,
baby!
Iori is in danger!
Fuck! Let's do this.
The enemy is stronger than you. You attacked the enemy's weak point. Attack again. Nice!
You attack. Yes! Let's do this.
Here's our chance for an all-out.
Well, I'll attack. Come on. Crap out of him.
Bullshit. Help.
Single strike.
Motherfucker. That's honestly way more funnier than Persona 5. And there it goes.
Hey, are you alright?
Shit. Don't attack me. Don't attack him. Don't attack him. Yes, attack Jupiter. That's fine.
Hang in there.
Thank you. And there goes Junpei. No!
Come on, stand up!
Fuck! You know what? I'm gonna go explore. I want to go explore. Slides. Oh, hey. Thanks, Mizza, for bursting in here.
Thank you. I just wanted to thank you, Mizza. And you too, Bubby. You too, Bubby.
I've never felt like do this. Now I'll tell you everything when we talk, okay?
I'm guessing his plan didn't really go well.
You know that plan where he, you know, confessed to a teacher?
Yeah, it probably didn't go well. Hooray, ancient tombs. Do you think any of this is relevant? I mean, I can make better tomb decorations than ancients. I can't wait till we get to Sengoku. Well, buddy, you're teaching Japanese history. You're gonna just have to wait. Oh, hell no. We're staying awake, man. We have to get smarter. Do it. It's better be important, man. Can you wait here for a sec? Sure. Don't freak out, man. Oh, you're gonna show me? This isn't gonna end well, is it? It's just not gonna end well. Good luck, man. Good luck. Let's watch this train wreck go down. Oh. You do realize that that's probably not... Whatever, I'm not gonna burst his bubble. He looks like he's having fun. Blah blah blah, magicians are coming up. You got a point. Sparks, you're still here? Sorry, man. I gotta get going later, dude. I was just here for a minute. Okay, Elizabeth, I'm coming. Let's go. Nowhere.
the entrance. Is that it? This big blue door? Oh, yep, there it is. Elizabeth, I'm here. I've been looking for someone with extraordinary strength. Do you mind? Accept request. Let's do this. Accept request. Bring me pay. Oh. Let's do that real quick. I mean, I don't have any personas.